things I do to strengthen my hip flexors. Hip flexors are a group of muscles right at your hips that allow your hips to flex or come into flexion. One of the first things I do is come onto my back, bend my knees so my feet are planted on the ground. So I lift my left foot off the ground, my left knee is in about 90 degree angle. I'll take both of my hands and press into my left thigh. As much energy as I'm pushing with my hands, my thigh is pushing right back. Breathe at your own natural rhythm. And engage in this action for 10 seconds. Done, lower your left foot down, switch sides, so you lift your right foot up, bend your right knee, plant your hands right in the center of your thigh, the thigh presses into your hands resist your thighs. This round, notice the tilt of your pelvis. See if you can create a neutral spine or have a slightly flat back, depending on how you'd like to engage your core muscles here. I'm going to have a flat back. I'll lift my left foot, bend my left knee, press my hands into my thigh. Normal breathing. 5 more seconds. Release, switch sides. Now you can add your arms into this movement. I'm keeping a low flat back. Bend your knees, lift your feet off the ground. Have your shins be parallelish to the ground. Raise your hands up to the sky. Here, you can move left arm, left leg away from you, and switch. You can also move contralaterally. So right leg moves forward, left arm moves up, left leg lengthens, right arm up. If you like to add resistance to this, notice any imbalances, any parts might be shaking. Sensation in your thigh, in your hip flexors. And release. If you'd like to bring your arms back into this movement with resistance, use an elastic hip circle, elastic circle band. Both knees, wrap the band around your feet and the top of your thighs. Give enough room so the band doesn't fly off your knees. And bring your knees above your hips, arms up to the sky. Lengthen left leg. My legs won't lengthen all the way because I don't want my band to slip off. Now move the left arm with the left leg. Right arm with the right leg. Left arm, left leg. Right arm, right leg. You can move contralaterally. Left leg, right arm. Right leg, left arm. Always bring your knees in towards your chest. So those are a couple ways that I work on my hip flexors. If you have variations of this, or you've got some other moves of your own, comment below and let me know. I would love to try them out.